Yeah.
Ha! Ha! $30 for a six. Ha! Ha! Ha!
You still got you.
You've got one star left.
Ha! Ha! Actually, he's got two.
I have three.
Oh. I saw the one coin at the first.
You're last.
Where you're a noob. You
I'm winning.
You're fool.
I'm in second.
You're a fool, Kelly!
You've been in third for like everything.
Why would you go that way?
Yeah, just pay the money.
Don't pay.
I miss my iPod touch.
Oh, you also did turn the.
Yeah.
Oh.
You can get me too.
Yes.
Why would you go that way? You can get Dakota if you roll good.
Oh, come on! Does everybody have an in for me or something?
Personally, I do, but she might.
Alright, I think I'm far enough away, I hope.
You're not.
No.
It'll be close.
I'm too close.
Well, now she's in first.
Now we all know what we have
second.
To do.
Gang up on Kelly!
Yeah.
Gang up on the noob!
The only girl on here and you all gang her.
That's just one word away from gang rape. You're nasty.
You're the one who put it together, Dylan.
You're the one that... Shut up!
For those people that didn't get it, now they get it.
Oh my god, shut up.
Thank you for that.
The super shroom. That's not...
You people are... Oh my god.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Shit. Oh, yeah.
You get a one, that would suck.
No, I got a three. Good enough. I could probably hit Kelly too. Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, but you land on the same.
Yay!
But I'm coming up next.
Yes, but I go first.
But I still got both of them.
But now it's a duel.
But I have stuff.
No, that's right. Now it's a duel.
Alright.
It's time to
stop.
Yu-Gi-Oh.
Abridged
series.
Yeah.
Watch it.
Watch it.
Can we be sued for saying you're watching me?
No.
Why?
Just like I can't.
Look, it's a pun! Pityfall!
Just like I can't be sued for saying The Big Bang Theory is the best show ever and you should watch it.
Do we get a check for that?
No.
Look, is it Pityfall?
Choose one of the three ropes. Whoever chooses correctly and swings to the platform wins. So it's a total game of chance.
Yeah.
Alright.
Chauncey.
Sweet.
Fancy.
Chat.
Choose the blue one. Can't go wrong with blue.
Choose the three.
There's... too late.
I should have chose green. I just have a feeling I'm going to die.
Whoa!
I knew it.
The noob wins again. Hiya!
What the heck happened to Daisy's voice?
Hi-ya. Beginner's luck, noob.
Stop punning.
That wasn't fun!
I know.
That was just an insult.
Yeah!
Good time.
Noob.
Oh.
That means you press A. Daisy sounds like a man. What the hell?
It's all in the player.
Nine coins!
Nine! Means yeah.
That's a German lesson right there, kids.
We already taught the German lesson at the beginning of the video.
Battle minigame!
Let's see how many coins we'll play for!
Ooh,
over 9,000.
Oh.
Damn it!
This isn't good.
Damn it, Hunter! You and the damn Dragon Ball Z joke, I want to leave that shit out!
The game.
Ugh.
What are we doing? What?
Do you get to pick one! You get to vote!
Insect Ride.
I prefer
to go stand.
No, I like how all these are like puns. Stand by me, and like insecticide.
Stand by me!
Why did
you
isn't
that off of like the Beatles?
Because you picked the wrong one!
That's your fail.
It's a vote.
Stamp the pieces of paper as they zoom value on the conveyor belt. Whoever stamps the most wins. Stamp to the right, stamp to the left. Stamp to the right, stamp to the left, stamp to the forward and whatever.
Stamp to the left.
Which one's stamp to the right and which one's
left?
Stamp
to the left. No.
Like a boss.
Apply to the forehead.
Head on, apply directly to the forehead. Head on, apply directly to the forehead. My stamp of approval! I'm Koopa Kid and I approve this letter.
Oh, okay.
I guess it's time to figure out a new watch.
What?
I don't know.
That is a horrible pun, and you should die for it.
Yeah,
well, burn for it!
And we
Daisy 1.
Beginner's luck once again.
Noob! Look, you quit calling her a noob now.
I was just concentrating on one side. I forgot all about the other
side. Well, look at the bright side. You guys are losing against it.
How is that a bright side?
He's pretty sarcastic.
Give me a trend play, I'll beat even ground.
It just makes you guys look like total tools.
Well, you guys, I just agreed to her now.
You're the first one to call her a noob.
I know.
Kiss up.
Dude.
Kiss ass.
Ass kiss.
Tomatoes.
The hell is that?
The super shroom makes things really slow and psychedelic like.
Makes it really just great.
Nine.
Whoa.
Nine.
Nine
means no. We have gotten so many dual minigames!
Of course, that's the point of this game.
Why would you choose? You choose Daisy!
Why'd you choose coins?
Okay.
Daisy. Ours.
Bring
now
it.
It's personal.
A bicycle built for two.
Bring it!
Daisy. Or was it bicycle built for two?
Daisy. I'm probably gonna lose this. Totally lose this.
That's what you say every time.
Yeah, I do.
Then he does.
So I have a positive.
Zero zone.
Ozone! Oh no.
Oh, ozone, yeah.
Eh?
Eh!
Looks like you used a part, eh?
Thank you, Canada.
We're in Canada.
Hey, it's
Kimmy. Kimmy.
Come here, Kitty.
Alright, get on pound the stage panels to find circles.
So I'm guessing.
Can I pick up your cat?
First one to find three circles.
I don't care as long as you don't mind her shedding all over you.
Okay.
Okay.
Why is she carrying a shed?
Under, I won't put a slap.
Ow. Can
you
find
you deserve that.
Yeah, I do.
Luigi's off to a good start.
Shit.
Talkie mushrooms.
Oh.
I washed the board.
Oh, yeah. I'm a winner.
It's okay, Kelly.
Where's the pillow when you need one?
Don't hit me.
No, not you.
What's hap- What? There's no airbags. What happens if I crash? I'll hit you in the face with a pillow.
Big Bang Theory.
Gotta love them.
Yeah.
It's such a good show.
Yeah.
Where am I?
You're in the middle.
Have you seen the new one, Dakota?
No.
Oh, I have it. We should watch it.
Oh, I finally
saw... The Justice League of America one I have.
I finally saw the episode where, like, they're younger.
And oh, you haven't seen that one yet before?
I saw it before.
I have the entire third season on Blu-ray.
I saw it before, but it was in Spanish on a plane ride.
Oh, wow. That's horrible.
It is. It sucks.
What?
Oh,
I have enough coins, you jackass.
Ha ha ha!
That just reminds me of Mandark off of Dexter's Laboratory.
That's the point.
That show was the greatest.
It was a good show.
Mandark.
He's a dark man.
Mandark Dexter! Mandark Dexter!
Then there's
Didi. You're stupid!
Oh my god, it's a double duel.
Didi was retarded.
Yeah, she
was. They landed on the same space and they have a duel. Stars.
Yay! Stars.
Oh my god, again?
Yeah. I'm going to lose!
Okay, we are getting on the verge of almost four parts.
And derp.
T-minus 5.
So even though this is a Christmas special, we haven't talked a lot about Christmas at all.
Oh, humbug!
Well, kids, Santa isn't real.
Basically, when that thing goes green, you have to ground pound it, and then you transport to the next area, and you have to get to the
Oh, that was fun.
Hogwarts. It's all about timing. Again, I'm going to lose.
He sends a million shitty jokes, and he comes up with one good one.
It was only a marathon.
I'm gonna lose.
As she's going, I'm gonna lose this one.
Mwahahar.
Whoa, Kelly.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Fucking bitch. Oh, fam.
Oh.
Shit.
This is hilarious to watch.
And there's no time limit, which makes it even better to watch.
Yeah, it's like from two ahead.
This physically pains me to watch this.
Now for it. Just do it randomly, no one cares.
I'm going to fail miserably.
I'm going to die.
Yes!
Shit.
Bam.
I guess we know who Dylan was rooting for.
I root for all my friends.
Not
yes!
Sure.
I said yeah, because she won too.
Yeah,
ah!
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't care who wins, you're all my friends. Who cares?
You left Daisy on that rock.
Actually, she's right there.
Her dead carcass floating through space.
No, yeah. She's like Superman, she can fly.
In space?
You know what's funny? I think the only person who's not here that said they were coming here is Lucas.
Johnson?
Yeah.
Yeah. Not really.
Yeah. He played a very short part in our other Christmas special.
Oh.
Why was he like the elf that got shadow?
Do you want to be in our other Christmas special?
Sorry.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do me.
You can be in our other Christmas
special. I want to do it.
No, we'll talk about it when you know we're not on the internet. I don't want to ruin it.
Yeah.
Spoiler alert. Spoiler alert.
No spoilers.
But I have them on my car.
I'd make it. I'd honestly make it the 12 days, but I don't have ideas for 12 videos, so I can't make it the 12 days of Christmas.
On the 12th day of Christmas,
from Colgate to me, no videos.
Okay, right.
You gotta get to the end of the jump.
Okay.
There's
no time limit.
On the 6th day of Christmas, from Colgate to me, another part of Kirby's Epic Yarn.
Hey Trent, do you work tomorrow?
No.
I work at 10. I work 12 to 4. It sucks.
I think.
Oh no!
I was gonna say. I really think Boo has an advantage here, but then you fell off.
Boo hoo.
Fuck! I hurt.
What? You just keep on falling?
No, you don't keep on falling.
Yes, you keep on falling.
Yeah. That's the goal. You keep falling. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Trent.
No, you just keep on falling as if like.
Oh!
Only you
dead momentum!
Apparently someone can make this within a minute. Apparently.
Well, if you're good.
They don't suck.
I agree.
You agree.
I suck.
So why are you winning?
Thank you.
Checkpoint.
Oh,
sweet!
Wouldn't it be funny if she would have died?
I know, I would have laughed my ass off.
I would have laughed my ass off if Kelly would have died before the checkpoint.
Oh, shit!
It would have been funny, I'm just saying.
Yeah, it would have been funny for YouTube, too.
Yeah.
And everyone would agree with that.
Yeah!
Bitch.
Aw, 5 seconds. 5 more seconds like that.
I'm losing all my stars.
Yeah.
Starlight,
Starbright, only star I see tonight.
First place!
Damn it.
Now
I know
what to do.
Yep.
I'm gonna get it.
Ooh.
Is that a threat?
Yes, it is.
It's a statement.
Approve memos! Like a boss.
So dark.
Yeah, well, I should probably turn the light on.
No, I like the Christmas tree light.
It's dark like my soul.
Emo.
I'm an emo kid. Did you see those little gopher things that popped up? They were awesome.
I noticed that too, Hunter, but I'm not the person to know.
Oh, why not?